And I think right now the world could use a little prayer.
Give us the summer.